In 2008, the world was taken from us all. Many creations were formed in those years. The imagination ran wild with no limit in sight. The world remains gray and cold. Now the sensation is returning once again. Old ideas are reborn, and new builders come to the brink. The new world is waiting for creativity. In this new world, great accomplishments are not achieved by a single person, but by many.